Hello. Nomad Sculpt Airbrush Mask. It's a brush for masking, like a airbrush, and it's free for download. I put the link in the description below. I demonstrate only what the brush does. This mask brush is the default. It works like this. And when you want to smooth it out, you have to press blur, 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 and so on, like a woodpecker or so. I clear the mask. This is the blur mask brush. When you press very slow, it makes very sharp brushes. And when you press, the brush smoothes and blurs out. And yes. And when you extract the mask, for example, then you get real smooth. Areas and okay, and you can adjust the brush yourself. This is the radius pressure curve, and you can adjust it like you want. The important thing, this is a alpha, a grayscale alpha, and the fall off you can also adjust, and you can set on the left side the intensity. I leave it 100% is okay, but you can adjust it, you can decrease it, and then it's brush is very, very low mask. And you can do also sharp lines. And when you press, yes. Sometimes it's useful to have such a brush. Okay, have fun with sculpting. Ciao.